Hey guys, I just want to talk to you guys about, you know, the different styles of people, the different ways people go about their daily lives and whatnot, and maybe give you guys a little pointer based off experience and whatnot. All I want to say is that once you have something that you've been wanting in your hands or in your possession, try your best to not let go. Based on my experience, I've done that, but it's honestly not the best. So the best feeling is to not give up easily. Give it all you can and just try to fight for whatever you have. Once it's in your hands, it's there for a reason. Everything happens for a reason. That's my belief. So with all that being said, I mean, if you could continue to stay positive and be awesome, just always do that, because that's the best thing you possibly do in life. That's all I gotta say. I know your boy Yahboiaugusto is not always serious and everything, but this is me being serious, and hopefully somebody would learn from others' mistakes. So with all that being said, I'm fucking hungry. There's an In-N-Out over here. My boy David's not gonna get any food because I'm not his little brother. So fuck him, right? But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, till the next video, whenever that's gonna be. Peace out. No, I don't see it often, and I probably should have told you I heard this back. But I'm undecided.